Since the year that my current term in office began, Texas leads all states in America by creating more jobs than any other state in the United States, and second place is not even close. Last month, Texas became the number one state in America as home to more Fortune 500 companies than any other state.